Hello, this is Ultra 64 and welcome back to Pac-Man Championship Edition 2. This is part 4 of part 18. Now we're on to the last remaining two stages of Area 6, where we'll attempt to try and complete these within 5 retries. And then we'll see how it goes from there. So here we go, 613. Retry 1. That was a very close call, I think. Phew, just about. I thought you were gonna get me there. Good intercepts. Chance it. Wait, come here. Gotcha. Yes. Wait. Oh, you back for time and all. Okay, now they're getting serious. Very serious. Oh, come on! Don't mess around now! Oh, come on! Oi, come here! I don't know if I'm gonna make it, but I'll try! Nearly there. Come on! No! You little sod! Unbelievable! Unbelievable. Okay, we try two. Can't believe we were getting so close then. Oh, what happened? It decided to be, well, sort of a douche and kill me. There. now I'm trying to get to the power pellet and all. Damn. Try again. Retry three. Don't you dare! Thank you! Knock me into that jump pad! Little sod. Good dodge. Oh no, no. Good thinking. Thank you. Oh yeah. That was very good. Halfway there. And plenty of time too. Misdirecting, but regardless, I'm not gonna let him get away with it. Trust. missed it. Okay. Retry 4. Unbelievable! I knew something like that was going to happen. Okay, last retry on this one. Retry 5. Probably shouldn't have done that, really. Well, I mean, I thought I should have done that, and now I'm regretting it. Lost a good chance of potential score there. And my own fault. It'll probably cost me knowing it. We'll have to see. Got it? Oh, very nice. Oi. No, you dare. Nice. Thank you. Got it. How are you? Okay, we've got a lot more time this time. I just hope I can survive this! Maybe a chance there. I don't think we'll make it. 3, 2, 1. So close. 99.04%. Damn. I guess some of those delays definitely cost me. Oh, well. We did try. So, as usual, we're going to have to move on. Next one. 614. This is the last stage now of all 14 stages. Once we've cleared this, then we've got ourselves some cleanup to do. And clearing those four stages we were unable to clear. And we'll be tackling those in the next videos. But for now, let's see if we can try and clear this one before we finish this one. Okay? Here we go. Retry one. This is the goblin and the fruit one, this one, so it might make it a bit easier. But finally you can stay away from the ghosts. Quick! Just about! We're making it easy! And 12 fruit! My goodness, we've got a lot to eat! Quick! Just about! Phew! Nice! That's where spark coding really comes in handy. Oh! Damn things, why are they getting in my way? Oh, they're actually trying to get in my way. Okay. Well, over the halfway point where we need to go. Oh, you nickel! Damn! I guess the minions aren't making it easier. We try to. Ooh. halfway there now. Oi, get out of my way! Sometimes pushing against the minions is enough to get them going. That's what we need to do. No! Damn! Oh, here we go. We tried three. These minions are definitely getting on my nerves now. We are not gonna let them stop us. Quick! That was close! 0.38 milliseconds. Jeez! No! You! Don't! Phew! These fruit are not making it easier, and now by the ghosts themselves. Making us cut a lot of corners and trying to reduce the time we're using. So all we can do is to this, to these guys, is simply use nothing but pure brute force. It's the only way we can get out of this. Got it. Okay. About four more to go now. Going somewhere? Got ya. Okay, three left. Two left. Come on. No! I could have done it. Damn that thing. Damn it. Okay. I think we're going to retry five now. We got to do this. We got to. Can't believe it, we were two fruit away from finishing, and what happened? The damn thing killed me. I guess following the path all the way is not going to be necessary in this case. Soon these ghosts are going to try and kill me. And getting past these minions is nothing but pure brute force. The other way. Oh no! Trust you! Well, that's it. We're out of chances. Completely out of chances. That's it. So that's it. We've done all we can. And it still leaves us with 5 stages left to clear. But we've done what we can. We've done what we can. So, that's it. And 91% of them progress so far. Not too bad, I have to say. But now we've got ourselves some clear up to do. We've got to clear those last 5 stages. And don't worry, you will see me clearing them. But for now, it's time to sign off for now. It's the Ultra 64 signing off on part 4 of part 18 of Pac-Man Championship Edition 2. And we intend to clear area 6 of it. And I mean this. So for now, see you next session.